shouldn't try and collect that reward if I were you, sir.
I hadn't even thought of it.
Actually, I'm quite innocent. Of course, I don't expect you to believe that.
Thank you.
It's all a tragic mistake. But I don't intend to let it go uncorrected. If it takes the rest of my life, I'm going to clear my good name.
Which one?
Well, shall we move along?
But in separate directions, if it's all the same to you.
Oh, and we were getting on so well. Surely you're not going to let a little thing like this come between us.
No, a little thing like that.
Well, I'll put it away. If I have your word as a gentleman, you'll give me no cause to regret it. From one gentleman to another, you have it.
Starring Richard Long.
Are you Mr. Randolph or Mr. Jerkins?
Mr. Randolph. Mr. Jerkins happens to be deceased.
Oh, that's too bad.
How'd you get in here?
The usual way.
Yeah, but we're not open for business yet.
Well, the day watchman ought to talk to the night watchman because the door was open.
Wide open?
No, it's closed, but not locked.
I'll speak to a young lady named Melody.
Well, I hope not too harshly, because you see, there was a sign out there that said, walk in. So I did.
And you felt the invitation even included kitchen privileges?
Well, I was hoping to find a drink.
At 8 o'clock in the morning.
Well, it's still night to me. I haven't been to sleep yet. How in the world do you get up and get to work so early?
Well, it's easy. I just roll out of bed and I'm in the office, practically.
Were you up all night, too?
That's when I do my best work.
Jarrod, why is Adam doing this?
That's not as important as stopping him.
As long as this was just your business, I would never interfere, and you know it. But now it concerns all of us, the ranch, all of us. I spoke to Adam today, very briefly, but he said something odd. He said to ask you about his wife, and the seventh commandment.
Mother, I have never had an affair with Marcy Howard.
Then what is it that makes Adam think so?
All right. He found out that I met with Marcy. Met with her several times.
These meetings. Why, Jarrod?
I can't tell you that. You'll just have to trust me.
What am I going to do? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to fall in the lake.
Here we are, baby. Here we are.
Oh, very cozy, Ernie.
Oh, footing bin. Haven't paid the bill in over 3 months. Where is the thing? Here we are. Hello? Yeah, this is Ernie Paine. Bert? Taylor? Well. How's everything at Old Pickle Paradise? My sister told you to tell me what? Last leg.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, terrible. Could make me a very rich man. I gotta go.